Hello, my name is Reza Moridi. I have actually a Chinese name. My Chinese name is Mo Wei Li, and I'm very proud of my Chinese name. I'm running for the third time for the Ontario Liberal Party in the riding of Richmond Hill. I got first elected in 2007, re-elected in 2011, and as I said, I'm running in 2014. The election day is June 12th, and I urge everyone in the riding of Richmond Hill to come out and vote for me on June 12th. I am a former academic, scientist, researcher, and also a business executive. I bring a wealth of experience to the politics. In 2007, I decided to run because I believed in Ontario Liberal Party policies, and I also wanted to serve our community. After spending quite some time in business, in academia, in research, and traveling around the world, including China, Hong Kong, Taiwan, Japan, Australia, of course Europe and the Americas, I gained a life experience, and I thought this is the right time in my life to bring all this experience I've gained in business, academia, research, innovation, teaching, to the service of the people of Ontario, and indeed to the residents of Richmond Hill. That's why I decided to run. And fortunately, I had the privilege and the honor of being elected and serving my community for the past 7 years. I look forward to continue my service to the riding of Richmond Hill, as well as our province of Ontario. At the Ontario Legislature, apart being an MPP, I also served in various committees. I served as the Parliamentary Assistant to the Minister of Research and Innovation, Minister of Universities, Colleges and Training, and the Ministry of Energy. I've been also serving as a Minister for Research and Innovation for the past 14 or 15 months, since the Honourable Kathleen Wynne became the Premier of Ontario. In that capacity, I traveled to China, to Germany, Turkey, and of course the United States to promote research and innovation and the business, as well as collaboration between our scientists and the scientists in those countries in order to expand trade and also expand our economy and to create jobs in Ontario. I believe that research and innovation is the engine of our economic development. That's what I have been doing, and I will continue to do that, hopefully after the election.